one of the services, but I have to say this. I came to Bethel about a year and a half, maybe so ago. I visited for the first time, and during that time that I visited here, I was in such a storm with ministry, feeling the rejection of those that I thought loved me, just feeling some kind of way about church folk. And I never will forget that Pastor Johnson and his wife, they embraced us so, took us back there, we fellowshiped with you. And those are just the little things that you never, ever, ever forget. And that you'll never understand how much it really means to an individual who really and truly needed love at that point in time. And I thank you, and again, I love you. Amen. It was a battle. Amen. But I thank God that just a week ago, He revealed to me what was at the top of the mountain for me had I just endured. And thank God for the enduring. I love you. Amen.
Yes, you did, God.